A lot of times my grandma's like, good evening. And it's like, right again. I want to welcome you all to Colonial Williamsburg and to Haunted Williamsburg. My name is Dan.
Hi, Dan.
I will be your guide. Hello. Leader, storyteller, all that rolled into one tonight. And we're going to go stumping around in the dark, the heat, humidity, the fun stuff. And I will hopefully entertain and educate you and give you some fun stories of things that have gone on around here. And no, I never know what I'm going to say. I don't think about what I'm going to say. I want to be as surprised as everybody around me as to what I say. Now, we do have a few simple rules for the tour. Normally I say no eating or drinking, but we're outside. If you want to, you got something you need to drink, go ahead. If it's whiskey, you better share. That's almost it. I do ask, though, electronics, if you will silence them, unless they're medically related, turn them on, stun, vibrate, whatever it is. And if you go into your settings for your camera and you turn off the flash, that's the important thing, turn off the flash, you can take all of the photos you want. I encourage it. Who knows, you might catch something cool, then you can post it on social media. Haunted Williamsburg, Big Dan was great. Wow, he's handsome. Do you know how much that really hits you when you say that and the ladies laugh at you?
Wait, oh my God.
Also ask that there be no audio or video recording because these are our stories.
Okay.
We've researched them, and I'll be talking of some of my own experiences and experiences of some of my coworkers.